I know you're probably anxious and frustrated. I feel exactly the same way, but we will weather this storm. Until our lives in southeastern Wisconsin return to some type of normal, enjoy a break that proves why our home is so special. We're here to help you get through this. Stay safe and stay connected to 12 News.